Good morning, Paul Dhanuka. I'm a long-time Shastha resident, and I come here with malice to no one and goodwill towards all of you. With that, I ask you to please drop this idea of censor. I'll give you three excellent reasons. Number one, it's a double-edged sword. To do it for political differences rather than a crime, it can come back to haunt you tomorrow. Number two, you censor not only two supervisors, but also a large number of your neighbors, your constituents, who are in favor of opening the community, businesses, as well as the board meeting. And number three, and this is the most important reason, we, the people of Shasta County, need to stay united. No one outside the county cares for us. Tell me the last time you had a sitting president, governor, senator, even our own legislators come to us to listen to us, even during COVID, even during fires. So, COVID shutdowns are really killing our community, our businesses, jobs, schools, children. So please, 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 drop this idea, work together to open the businesses, give the tax relief to the business owners, jobs back to the people, schools, the children. People are having problems with the mental illnesses, depression, addiction, suicidal ideation. So please, 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 I urge you to lead by example, work together to unite the people rather than dividing them. And until you do that, perhaps you can share the pain of the people by giving up part of your compensation and salary. Thank you.
Thank you. Next speaker, please.